Corporal.
Deacon.
Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Go! 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 You gonna move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Jesus, hell of a camp they got going on here.
Saw some.
Explosives, you gotta find some explosives.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Corporal, man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.